My name is Massiel Torres, and I am from the Dominican Republic. There were a lot of things that were happening with young people in the Dominican Republic, and I wanted to have a window to talk about this. So I came up with Yo Soy Bao and started writing different pieces about social issues, but also reproductive health in the Dominican Republic. Through that, I was selected last year as one of the most influential young women in the Dominican Republic.